Hi guys, today I will talk to you about another artwork that I have here in my place. This time I return back to the etchings, to these engraving techniques I've already talked about in the first video of the series. And yes, it's about a nice animal of our beautiful world. And here is it. I hope you can see it well. And it's an otter. Sea otters are very good known because they are between the very few non-primate animals to use tools. In fact, they feed on snails, sea urchins or mussels, using stones or empty shells to open them. And this is pretty amazing, I find. And what is also very nice about sea otters is that they are very playful and they play with their favorite stones that they retain for the entire life. These handcrafted prints were printed twice. On each copy, like this one, there are two prints on it. The first one of the otter with its slim S-shaped body in black. And upon it, I printed the second zinc plate engraved with the aqua tint technique in blue. All this blue area was separated from the shape, the image of the otter, and it was printed on the otter after in a second moment, and the two prints are combined together, and this is the final effects. Aqua tinta is the engraving technique I used to engrave the water, the blue water. And it's a bit different than etching, with which I etched the whole image of the otter. Etching is typical because of these tiny signs like an ink pen. Aqua tint is typical because it's flat and it has a very typical texture that I will show you now. Yes, this is the typical texture of aqua tinta or aqua tint. Well, thank you very much for staying with me also this time, and now I leave you with a short video about the printing process, how the blue water was printed on the shape of the otter. Thank you, bye!